Now, for many charities, raising money is a constant battle. But good news tonight for Motor Neuron Disease New Zealand, our national organisation that helps fund research and provide support for those dealing with the debilitating condition.
It's teamed up with a high-profile partner. In fact, this is quite a coup. Here's Michael Holland.
Team New Zealand!
The time's raced almost as fast as that boat. Next week marks the second anniversary of these frothy scenes in Bermuda that warmed our winter. As an Emirates Team New Zealand director, Greg Horton was there for the spectacle and the success. Those same 2 years, though, have seen changes and challenges for Greg.
Hiya.
As the motor neuron disease that was then in its early stages insidiously flexes its muscle.
It's bloody cruel.
Unfair.
Unfair.
Yeah.
Greg's now a director of the company that will run the actual America's Cup event in 2021. But he's among friends when he visits the race team headquarters, where his access pass goes much further than ours.
Wow.
It's going to be a pretty huge moment when you see everyone's first race boats going in the water.
I mean, fantastic. It's so exciting.
He's an inspirational character. We've witnessed his struggles, but he's unbelievable, really. You know, he's always been positive. He's never really changed to us.
What are we going to do, plug you in and download you for all the secrets?
There's plenty of secrets in this building. You won't hear them for this guy.
Won't hear it from you.
No. We came on in here and in here.
But the 49-year-old dad of three does want us to have a better knowledge of the disease that afflicts about 300 New Zealanders at any one time. A disease that erodes the signals from the brain that control movement, voice, and eventually breathing.
What do you think the average New Zealander knows about motor neuron disease?
Well, probably similar to what I knew, which is nothing.
You knew nothing.
I had no idea at all.
That ignorance, for want of a better word, leading Team New Zealand to name the Motor Neuron Association as its official charity.
Absolute no-brainer for us.
It's a game changer for us, and we're incredibly grateful.
If you're being completely honest, humble man, that's because of their love for you.
Great friends.
Great friends.
Yeah, great friends.
The anticipated spin-off from such a high-profile partnership increased funding for research.
The team is very motivated and has a lot of energy. And when you see people like Greg who have the disease and also have a lot of energy to fundraise, to draw attention to the disease, it's inspiring.
You're doing as good as you can do.
I am. Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. No complaints.
Still smiling.
Always smiling.
There's some highbrow stuff going on in there. Come on, give us a hint. You're going to say something profound like it's still a boat.
Is it?
Is it?
Won't say.
Great stuff.